made you a snack. Is it peanut butter and jelly? I would have made you a peanut butter and banana sandwich, but we didn't have any of that. So this one I'll just have to do. I hope you like it. There. You can have that. Okay, now that you have your snack, are you willing to start your training? We're gonna start your training whether you like it or not, because I have to turn you into a good citizen, a model, a perfect citizen. Yeah, well, I want to keep you, and Nani says that if I don't train you and turn you into a perfect citizen, she's gonna make you take me back. She's gonna make me take you back to the pound, and I don't want that. So, okay, you remember? Well, we have to be quiet. Okay. Remember the picture that I drew earlier? This is you, okay? You got your claws, your teeth, and your big ears. Meter and your bad meter. So right now, let's say you're pretty good for right now, but we don't want it to go. You don't want to be completely red, which is what you have been sometimes. I'll show you. Hold on. This red one. So you were like completely red, like your bad meter was all the way up to here, but we want your bad meter to not be existent at all. We don't want this, okay, Stitch? We don't want your bad meter to be like this. We want it to be good. We want you to be a model citizen so that we can turn this. And make it good. So this, I'm gonna say, is what you're sort of at right now, is a sort of neutral. Yeah. Okay, so first things first, one of the best model citizens that I know personally is Elvis Presley. He is the king of rock, and he makes the best music in the world. And I think if I were to pick a song that would describe you, I would have to say right now you're the devil in disguise, because you're really cute and fluffy, and you look like you'd be really nice, and you are nice to me, but to other people, like, you're not very nice, and you bite them and you throw things at their heads, and so for them they would see you as kind of like the devil in disguise, even though you look like an angel and you talk like an angel. So yeah, he has many good traits though. So one of his traits is that he was good at dancing, so I'm gonna teach you how to hula. You already look like a model citizen, I No eating the light. Bad. You're supposed to be good. Do I have to do this? Okay, you've already done some bad things. You need to learn your lessons. See, your bad meter is going up, and you don't want your bad meter to go up. Okay, now listen. So, he also was very good at singing and playing guitar, so I got this for you to practice. It's a tiny guitar. Yeah. I think it's out of tune. Yeah. But you can learn how to tune it and you can become as good of a musician as he was. Well, sort of. So here, you can play with this, but you can't play with it too loud because remember, Nani's sleeping, so you have to be really quiet. She's gonna be really mad if I wake her up in the middle of the night again. Yeah. Okay, so we'll play with this in the morning though, but I thought I would show you now. Yeah. Okay, also. Things to be happy about. It's called the Happy Book. So I thought that maybe if I read off some things from this book, it would help you find like happiness and like good in your heart. Like, because I know that there's good in your heart. Like, I can tell. Because you're nice to me, and then when Myrtle was mean, you were mean back to her in a way that she deserved. I'm gonna read some of these things for you, okay? And we'll... Okay. How do you feel about the word razzmatazz? It is hard to say. Okay. What about cross-stitch? Okay. Fairies? Like boats? Quilts? No. Let's see. Meatballs. The Wizard of Oz. I think you'd like The Wizard of Oz. Coffee. Things that you might know. What about daisies? Like the flower? I guess I could draw it for you. I'm not my boy this because you've been being good. But if you're loud, I'm gonna have to put it back. We're gonna give you a daisy in here. So it's like this. Like that. There. Yeah. Now you look pretty. Yeah, like they're like the flowers on the lake. They're not the same, but they are both flowers. So I'm really good, and I I think you're learning a lot right now. Being really receptive to model citizen training. So I'm gonna say you're up to here. You're being really good. Yeah. Oh, here, you wanna see? Yeah. I guess I could find a flower. Rainstorms. No. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you upset about those. Yeah, I think storms are pretty scary too. I don't like it whenever it rains, usually. Seagulls. Candy. I can get you some cotton candy tomorrow. Summer. It's always summer here.